ladies, gents, everything between and without, welcome back to more Heal the World of Warcraft. Alright, today we will be doing, the Mogushan Palace on normal mode, of course. And, oh boy. You have a few quests here.
That yet.
One of them you can get, I don't know from where exactly, but yeah, it involves collecting different, figurines. Yeah. And we'll have some dialogue here. Soon. So I should probably shut up in a bit. But for now, I shall just do that while these first guys are pretty damn easy. Except for the AoE thing they do. So, you know, DPSs, healers, watch out. Do not stand that shit. You will not like it.
That's still recharging.
These guys are also easy. Same problems, you know.
That spell isn't ready.
The AoE shit on the ground. As always, do not stand in crap.
We are the greatest.
I can't cast that yet.
Useless, all of you. Even the gods you give me in tribute can't keep these lesser beings from my palace.
Oh, I'm a tough ass.
Breathe deep, nay. Prove yourselves now. Deal with these intruders. The clan who brings me their heads will have my favor.
Oh, man.
Clan Girthin will show our king and the rest of you power-hungry imposters why we are the rightful ones at his side.
Alright, so this first guy has a pet, of course.
We will never surrender our right to rule the destiny of our people.
You can go two ways here. Either kill the pet first and then, harm him, or just harm him and then the pet will
demonstrate
disappear.
Why only the strong deserve to stand at our king's side.
This guy is pretty easy. I do believe he has some AoE thing, which he probably won't use because we will, you know, we got him too
impossible.
Fast.
Impossible! Our might is the greatest in all the Empire! Khan Hathach will show all why they are the truest of Mogu!
Yeah. And with this guy who casts spells, the trial of the king will be over. As you can observe.
Our clan is the true clan. No interloper can change that.
Now they start arguing, of course.
Who allowed these outsiders in our halls? Only Clan Hathach or Clan Kargesh would stoop to such treachery.
Only the dogs of Clan Girthin would point fingers at others for their own failures. Your clan is the most desperate. It must have been you.
Clan Girthin is right. Only the honorless Clan Hathach could bring in a lesser race to do their bidding. You must be traitors.
A well-scripted exchange, but we are not fooled. Your clans are clearly in league with one another. For the glory of our king, our empire, we will put you all down.
And then I think they start fighting, if I'm not very much mistaken. But you know, we didn't stick around, so yeah. Anyway, and now we found ourselves in the mists of Sarok, I think these things are called. These are, if you don't know, these are things created artificially by the Mogu. They basically shaped life into them. Oh, they're Glintok. Okay. Fine. No, wait, they're Sarok, actually. Their name is Sarok.
I hear something.
Gekkan is very perceptive, what can I say? Oh, by the way, in these vaults you will find the quest items, by the way. If you don't know. And so if you want that particular quest, then spend a bit of time searching through these. Although of course now with the new UI and you know, the quest system, the way they show up on the map, then you will find them a lot easier than before. For some reason, I had to open it twice to get what I needed. Pretty shitty of the game to make me do that, you know. These ads are pretty easy, so you know, no sense dwelling upon them. See, now I managed to take it in one go. So you know, it's pretty inconsistent. Now it was time to to kill the ads before the apparently. Pulling the ads meant also pulling the boss. Ah well. Okay, so I think your first order of business is to kill the ads, as always, because they may be problematic.
I can't cast that yet.
And right afterwards, you can take care of the boss at your leisure, of course. I think you have to kill the Oracle first, because from the color of the spells, he just may be a healer, and he may be keeping those guys alive. But whatever.
That spell
apparently
isn't ready yet.
They were going for the boss, and apparently someone dinged. If I'm not very much mistaken. Yeah, apparently Darnasoon had reached level 90. Good for him. Now he was free to I don't know, to do something or other. And then we went to the lift. Oh god, the lift. The lift was so shitty because you know, if you missed it, then you had to wait for a bit for it to come back again. And apparently this someone had named their spider Mob Faster, which is pretty hilarious. Apparently he wanted his spider to move faster, and so of course he incorporated the word faster inside the name. From what I remember, we almost wiped at the last boss. However, somehow I managed to keep it all together.
That's still recharging.
And yeah, we managed to in the end defeat the boss.
I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet.
And these final two high guards are, you know, nothing to worry about, although as you can see they did bring the tank pretty down pretty fast in health.
I need to get closer.
Then you get a few more guys. Another high guard and a few more smaller adds. Then you have four dogs, and finally you have Zen the Weapon Master, the final boss of the Mogushan
that
boss.
Spell isn't ready yet.
More have come to claim my crown. Chaos, more, and weak.
are we now? We beat your asses all day long. Pretty sure we are neither small nor weak.
I can't cast that yet.
No, still searching for potential, you know, items for myself.
You are not the first to challenge me, Pierce, the might of my arsenal, weaklings.
Now he brings out the arsenal and it, you know, it's pretty shitty of him. Just as you can see, it kind of kills the whole group pretty fast. But thankfully, I managed to keep the tank alive and the DPS is kind of one down.
That spell isn't ready yet.
And I was kind of dying, as you can observe. However, we were done. The last DPS managed to kill him. We are done here. See you next time. Bye.
Greetings. May your days bring you joy. Travel safe.